Today we are going to look at the safety mechanism in cardiopulmonary bypass. The main ones are level sensor and bubble detector. The possibility of gas embolism entering to the patient undergoing cardiopulmonary bypass is a serious threat to the patient and of course constant concern to the perfusionist. This is a non-invasive level sensor system which is placed directly onto the heart cell reservoir at the blood level, at which the perfusionist chose to be alerted. The level sensor is capable of audible and visual warning of low blood level. Simultaneously stop the arterial pump to avoid emptying the reservoir and stop the air entering into the cardiopulmonary bypass circuit. Bubble detectors are key to patient safety. They are required to be clamped on the arterial line right after the arterial filter to protect against massive air embolism. The bubble detector automatically warns and stops the arterial pump. However, there are further options to place bubble detector within the heart-lung machine circuit. The venous reservoir represents the first critical position where air can get into the circuit. Therefore, a reasonable location to apply the bubble sensor is between the venous reservoir and the arterial pump. Even to place the bubble sensor between the oxygenator and the arterial line filter allows for trapping and purging air if necessary. Another place is on the cardioplegia line that would stop air entering into the cardioplegia system, which leads into the heart directly. The ideal and safety step would be to have multiple bubble detectors.